Before we can put the bottom roller together, we have to take off all the protective covering. Now it appears that the holes in the parts of the roller are square. They're not square. They're rectangular. And so in fitting them to the axle, you'll see that they have to be facing a certain way or they won't fit. It fits.